Now, the Wabash Valley's most watched newscast continues with Storm Team 10's Lindsay Monroe.
Good afternoon, everyone. A picture-perfect day setting up out there across the valley with blue sky. We started out with some clouds, but now since then, the clouds really clearing out. The temperature's not warming up too much for us. It's 58 degrees right now. The wind's coming in out of the northwest, sustained near 14 miles per hour. Now, we're not dealing with the wind gust up near 30, 40 miles per hour like what we saw yesterday, but it's still going to be a breezy day, and since the wind's coming out of the northwest, it's going to be a cool breeze as well. We're at 55 degrees right now up in Rockville. It's 56 in Paris at this hour, 58 in KZ, 61 in Robinson, and Vincennes currently sitting at 61 degrees as well. Tracking your temperatures as we head through this afternoon, we're in the upper 50s at this point, still on track to come up near 62 by 2 p.m. with your high topping out near 64. As I mentioned yesterday, we got up into the mid-70s for daytime highs. We'll be about 10 degrees cooler than that for today, due in part to the direction of the winds out there. The sky really clearing out. You can see the remnants of the cold front that pressed through the valley yesterday, bringing us a few clouds earlier this morning, but at this point, the sky really clearing out for us, and we're going to see high pressure taking control of our weather, and that's going to keep that sky clear for us as well. Still a cool day as the winds continue out of the northwest up to 15 miles per hour, ushering in that cooler air from the north. That's why this temperature is going to stay on the cooler side for today. 64, your high in Paris, 65 is in KZ and in Mattoon. Robinson and Vincennes climbing up near 66. Overnight low temperatures tonight back into the 40s for everyone. The further northeast you are, the cooler the air will be, up near 40. Your overnight low temperature in Rockville and Terre Haute dropping back near 41. Your overnight low temperature for tonight. Now the sky going to stay clear, pretty pleasant overnight for us. We're also going to see the wind shift direction northwest to the south. So while it'll still be a cooler start to the day on Tuesday, we will see some warmer air filtering in back into the valley for Tuesday afternoon, warming up those temperatures into the lower 70s with a mix of sun and clouds. So a little bit warmer for tomorrow as opposed to what we have outside for today. Sky staying clear for us during the overnight hours into the first part of the day on Wednesday. We'll wake up with temperatures in the lower 50s, so not getting as cool. The winds out of the south helping us out with the temperatures. Wednesday going to be the last dry day. We have a system that will work its way in later in the day Wednesday into the overnight hours on Thursday. That's going to give us a chance for some scattered thunderstorms as well as really drop off our temperatures. I'll show you what we have in store for the remainder of this week. We'll jump up into the 70s, getting back above average at this point. That should be 69 degrees. A big drop off in temperatures once that system moves through. It's a stronger cold front, as I mentioned, bringing a chance for thunderstorms and also really cooling us off by Friday. Highs back into the 50s. Today, we'll do 64 degrees, a mix of clouds and sunshine as we head through the day. The wind staying pretty steady out of the northwest at 15 miles per hour. For tonight, the sky will be clear. We'll drop back near 41 degrees. Now, we're going to have a shift in the wind from the northwest to the south. So that means by tomorrow, we'll start to warm up those temperatures. We'll see partly cloudy skies, but up near 72. Still warm on Wednesday with a high near 73, but that system moving through late in the day on Wednesday through early Thursday, bringing us the best chance for rain during the overnight hours. Not only bringing us those rain chances, but also really cooling us off by the end of the week.
Enjoy these last few days of warm weather again.
Exactly. A little bit above average, so I think we'll take the warm air while it's around.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Lindsay.